Hello everyone. We're going to be talking about the Tianjin explosion today. It happened in the port city of Tianjin in China. And 212 are reported dead right now. 722 are injured, including 58 severe injuries, and 95 people are still missing. It's hard to bring terrible things happen in life, and the most terrible thing that can happen is the loss of human life. My heart goes out to all the injured and the families and of the dead and the dead. Well, goodbye.